It was the largest free sculpture in the United States.
Anything else?
Susie Carman was an actress who put her heart and soul in today's performances. The castle burned down in a serious fire. There were two girls from the acting school, plus a school for the disturbed.
What do you know?
These were not ordinary kids. They were disturbed kids of the region. Every day their parents dumped their dirty little secrets on us to be taken to a special school outside of town.
Anything else?
Two girls from Catholic school and two boys brought them water ices. The barker wouldn't let them in until they finished their water ices. A boy, JD, was flicking his lighter.
And what else?
JD was flicking his lighter and an actor scared him. His lighter went flying and got caught on some flammable material and started a fire. You can talk to my uncle about that.
Later, at the amusement pier.
Charlie Ramirez lives here.
What happened to Great Beach?
I hadn't thought about those girls in years. That Catherine was a sweet girl.
Two little girls died in a fire. One escaped, but the day of cause brought more destruction.
Later, on the beach.
I think it was your uncle that caused the fire.
Makes you think my uncle was involved.
You know that. You know you do, Mike.
I think I heard enough.
It was JD's fault they nearly died in the fire. I know it was.
How dare you?
Two girls almost died in the fire. Only a girl named Catherine and a boy named JD survived. I'm so sorry.
Let's go to Catherine to find out what happened.
In the car on the way to Catherine's house.
The hearings went on for days. They had no idea why a school for the disturbed was there then. Some say they won the field trip in a raffle from a gangster named Joey Russo. He was a notorious gangster that sponsored a lot of children's activities. Back then, the mob was involved in a lot of children's activities.
Anything else?
The girl said a prayer from Isaiah 14 to 17. Those who let in darkness lets in the evil and doesn't know what they want.
They go to Catherine's house. Go away. I don't want to see anyone.
We want to talk to you about the crime.
I don't want to talk to anyone.
How do you know about Great Beach Castle fire?
JD caused the fire that day. He was playing with his lighter, and an actor scared him, and the lighter went flying, and it caused the fire.
Do you know who JD was?
He escaped. I thought he was going to die. Then a door opened, and I got out. I yelled, "My friend's in there!" A firefighter ran in looking for survivors. They got the fire out. JD was handcuffed to a lamppost. A police officer guarding it.
And the firefighter?
I didn't see him. Some say he perished in the fire. Also, visitors to Bright Beach Amusement Pier claim they've seen the ghosts of a little girl and a firefighter. Visitors have complained of strange noises and strange breezes. Also, eerie lights have been seen at night.
And JD?
No one ever saw him in these parts again. Now, if you want to talk of other things, please stay. Otherwise, go. Mike and Jill are looking at the charred remains of the castle. They hear the waves crashing from the Atlantic. An eerie wind blows from time to time. And an eerie smell of wet blankets.
I wonder what ever happened to JD.
I think he's out there. In some form.
As Mike and Jill leave, a boy comes out of the shadows.
Well, I think they know too much.